could have been part of the problem.
Well, yeah. Could have been why we almost got into a fight, too. And we went to a wrestling match.
Fly ball left field. Pretty deep. Marsh going back toward the wall. It is gone! Opposite field. Three-run home run. 7-0. Phillies on top. That's 30 extra base hits for Bryce, by the way.
And that ball went up so high that when it left the bat, but you know about the tremendous power that that man possesses in Bryce Harper at bat speed. That ball just kept carrying and carrying. And I honestly think Marsh thought he had a shot at that one when it left the bat.
But yeah, it definitely took. There's a fly ball left field. That's deep. Marsh is going back. No chance. It's gone. He's gone oppo twice. Ten nothing Phillies. It's finally home run derby time. You remember Bash the Bell? Well, they're bashing it tonight.
It's a beautiful thing. It's, you know, they're staying on balls. They're not, you know, trying to lift and separate. They're just staying on ball. Schwarber, two home runs to center. Bryce, two home runs to left. And that's the way you hit.
Well, we've got a pitching change. Harper's gone yard twice. Schwarber has as well. 10-0 Phils.